How's that happened?
There's a fly floating around in my milk, and he's put, there's a foreign body in it, you see, and he's getting a lot of milk. That's kind of how I feel. A foreign body here, and I couldn't help but soak it up. I hated it when I first came here. I couldn't see any of it. Look, a wax museum. How's he having a bleeding wax museum out in the middle of the desert? Think it'd melt, wouldn't you?